Hi everyone, I'm Benedict, and welcome to NUS Aerial Sports, guaranteed to turn your life upside down.
What I love about NUS Aerial Sports is that it's all about body positivity and empowerment. A lot of people think that aerial sports is really difficult, but it's really for everyone to try.
Hi, I'm Ian. Benedict, can you spot me?
Sure. So what Ian is doing here is called acquisitives. She's making the body happy with the legs.
Hi.
Why don't you tell us why you love NUS aerial sports?
Oh, I really like this sport because I think pole made me realise that I should be confident with my body, even though I was really shy in the past. And I really like the community because everyone is very supportive of one another.
Why don't you share with us what future plans we have for NUS aerial sports?
We are still looking to explore more into like competitions, performances, as well as other forms of aerial sports, such as silks, hammocks, and hoop. You guys want to see a video of how like the other forms of aerial sports look like? Well, like silks, and then silks basically we do a lot of drops as well as like high heights. So if you think like something that's more thrilling, or if you like something that's like 8 meters off the ground, for example, and you want to like try out this sport, feel free to come and join us.
Alright everyone, we're going to learn one more trick. It's called the glacier. So you're going to put your right hand up and it's going to pull the pole, your left hand down and it's going to push the pole, and then you're going to put your right leg over and hold it, and then you let go and put the other leg over the other person.